12:38, while Mom tries to help and Steve looks out the view. Viewer discretion is advised.
Tune in next week to find out.
If what?
If we will ever get this dog. Real. Like that.
What's what happened?
Marcy, what is it?
Oh.
What? We got two TVs.
Oh my god. Look, there's a nice fancy lamp. We got a little TV. We got a little lounge area and a kitchen area. Oh, check out the bathrooms. Oh, this is the shower. It's so nice. And there's me. Holla at your girl. Here's Steve.
What's up?
Trying to take my time really slowly, guys. I'm trying to get everything. Look at the bed, very aesthetic. Wow. Thank you, Steve. We have another TV? That's so cool. Look at the beds. Hey, Steve, dance for us.
I'm good.
Mosh pit.
Right.
It's like we are. And here we got the little Captain America merchandise and the little plushies. Look, Frank's gonna be so jealous. Frank, if you watch this, be jealous. I'm not sure what's going on over here, but I can guarantee you that we have to go through. Is that Bob Marley? Hold on, let me zoom in. Yeah, that is Bob Marley right there. Oh, that's cool. They brought something from home too, AMC University. It's like legit Hollywood or
Cinnabon.
Something. Cinnabon. Steve, this looks like a legit Hollywood area.
All right.
My god.
There it is.
I got you, guys.
Alright. Oh my god, guys, look. Look. We made it, Steve. We officially made it, boys. Let's go.
What? You can ride a boat in there? This is Charlie and the Chocolate Factory vibes. Is that good?
Yeah.
I'll screenshot it later.
Yeah.
It's a Universal Cineplex. Those girls are excited because they're about to get their picture taken by Bob Marley. Oh my god! That is so cool.